submission match. I quit or fall count anywhere, so make sure you get those ballots in because they have to be in before our first intermission. And with that being said, get out of here, go. Welcome to my show. For months, I have been talking about taking over Entire Ladies Night. And tonight, it begins. You see, first things first, the lovely and deadly Black Widow is going to pin Jessica Whitmore to the mat. And then, of course, Fantasy is going to give Roxy exactly what she deserves. And then he may hit Johnny Rock thinks he has to go. I always have the last laugh, Johnny. Always. Just remember that. Welcome to the era of Steve Dave Enterprises. Well, what are you doing out here?
Before you came out here, Crack. What were you doing?
He'll never tell.
You're disgusting.
Every single show, you come out here and you run your mouth. Every single show.
You're not that way.
No,
they love you, yeah.
They
love you like a fat kid loves science. Now look, I'm going to make this real quick because we have a show to get to. And nobody here came to see you. Nobody. You're Steve Dave. Manager of champions and winners.
Whatever.
The only thing your collection of ladies is good at is attacking people from behind. Just like you did just for that one. We don't have to prove it, Steve. According to who? You? Have you ever seen $1 million? And it was probably phony, just like Fantasy, right? Now look, I run this show, not you, okay? This is not your show, CK. And later tonight, when you get in the ring with Johnny Rock, finally, after months and months and months of you running your mouth, Johnny Rock, he's going to shut it for you. And he's going to super kick what you have left of teeth down your throat. And that'll be the end of CK Enterprise.
$5 a tooth, man. Everyone.
Hey, I have an idea. You're so confident.
I am.
Let Johnny Rock can beat me tonight. Put up your commissioner position. When I beat Johnny Rock, I become the new commissioner of Empire Ladies Night.
That'd be shit, man. He's rough.
You know what? You're not worth my time. I'm not going to dignify that in response. Or I shouldn't, but I will. Okay, because I know you're thick-headed, so. I'll give you a straight answer. No.
What's wrong? Are you scared?
Yeah, he's scared.
If I do end up losing the commissionership, and this is my last act, I'm going to make sure that everybody here loves it. So, effective immediately, Black Widow, you're suspended! This ain't no joke. I don't like your manager. Get out.
Yeah.
some reason. Yeah. I got the white right in the middle. Yeah, there's six of them up there. Really sad. You got one right here beside the beam, and then the other two, and then three over here. I got the four floodlights out in the middle of the ring.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.